Hospital beds were filled and long queues formed at hospitals in Shanghai on Tuesday, January the 3rd, as China is urged to share its data on the latest COVID wave spreading throughout the country. Patients were seen flooding the emergency department of the Zhongshan Hospital in Shanghai, with hospital beds filling corridors and IV treatments set up in waiting rooms. I don't pay much attention to the data, but it is definitely lagging, and there will be some data that is not reported. There is definitely no way around this, one Shanghai resident told Reuters. China's abrupt U-turn on COVID controls on December the 7th, as well as the accuracy of its case and mortality data, have come under increasing scrutiny at home and overseas, and prompted some countries to impose travel curbs.
其实觉得能共享也挺好的，因为全世界这个东西，你放开了的话，总归要跟世界接轨，你得大家一起研究这个东西才比较好，比较能为未来做准备吧。就是因为你中国毕竟人多，它放开之后就又一波新的大数据又出来了，所以我感觉还是有帮助的，如果大家一起研究的话。 其实我对数据关注度不高啊，但是数据肯定是滞后的，然后也肯定是会有一些，就是你，没有报上去的数据嘛，那这个肯定没有办法，所以只能信一半一半吧。但是总归你有数据就能看到东西，你总归还是要看一看的，也不是完全就是说不可信，我觉得。
我觉得今天明显的路上行人要比前两天要多得多，因为我是上周上班的嘛，然后就是地铁也是，就是恢复到原来的一个正常的状态了，然后现在感觉就是跟平时上班没什么区别，人流量应该还是比较多的。